Hello, hello. It's Saturday evening, May 8th, 2021, and it is a little before 9 p.m. Pacific time, 8:49 p.m. Pacific time. We believe that the out-of-control Chinese rocket has come down in the Indian Ocean near the Maldives, so hopefully people are safe from that. I think we're going to go over here to the Psalms. I really, really, really need this. So it's the 8th. And I was thinking about this situation with this Chinese rocket. And I'm thinking, you know, when Jesus comes back, the whole world will see him come back, and this is probably, maybe this is just like a preview to the way that Jesus will come back, and everybody will see him come back. I don't know the scripture, but that's going to be exciting, so exciting, the second coming of Christ. Psalm 36. Let's just start with Psalm 36. The transgression of the wicked saith within my heart that there is no fear of God before his eyes. For he flattereth himself in his own eyes until his iniquity be found to be hateful. The words of his mouth are iniquity and deceit. He hath left off to be wise and to do good. That kind of sounds like me. I'm sorry. But sometimes when I get upset, I just, you know, I can be pretty, but, you know, God is really tired. Now, I believe that God, it's righteous indignation, is tired of some really bad things going on down at the lowest level of people, just horrible, evil, physical violence against people walking down the street, or the BLM and Antifa. I know it's the BLM story today, and then other BLM stopping drivers in the street, and this one person was beaten by them, and I'm just thinking it's just awful. And then we've got the top, I don't know who they are, DOJ, FBI, doing this stuff to Trump supporters, lawyers, Giuliani, and I'll put it in God's hands. And then we have the border, out of control, open border down there. And who knows how many people are coming through that. Okay, so. He deviseth mischief upon his bed. You know, the devil can work through people. We take authority over you, Satan, right now in Jesus' name, from using people. He deviseth mischief upon his bed. He setteth himself in a way that is not good. He abhorreth not evil. Thy mercy, O Lord, is in the heavens, and thy faithfulness reacheth unto the clouds. Thy righteousness is like the great mountains. Thy judgments are a great deep. O Lord, thou preservest man and beast. How excellent is thy loving kindness, O God. Therefore the children of men put their trust under the shadow of thy wings. They shall be abundantly satisfied with the fatness of thy house, and thou shalt make them drink of the river of thy pleasures. For with thee is the fountain of life. In thy light shall we see light. O continue in thy loving kindness unto them that know thee, and thy righteousness unto the upright in heart. Let not the foot of pride come against me, and let not the hand of the wicked remove me. There are the workers of iniquity fallen, They are cast down and shall not be able to rise. Thank you, Lord, for your word. That's a psalm. That was Psalm 36. And if you want to read more of today's psalms, is 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40. And especially Psalm 37 is really a good chapter to pray. Now let's go over to the Gospels of the good news of Jesus Christ. Thank you, God. Praise your holy name, Lord. I just thank you, Father. Let's see here. And it came to pass afterward that he went throughout every city and village, preaching and showing the glad tidings of the kingdom of God, and the 12 were with him. And certain women which had been healed of evil spirits and infirmities, Mary called Magdalene, out of whom went 7 devils. See, the devil can use people and work through people. You have to bind the devil. And I'm telling you what, I'm beginning to see more and more where even there's some people that may have looked like they had confessed Christ as their Lord and Savior, but then to come find out that really, were they really? But definitely some people are so far gone in their mind that it's like, it's just so unexplainable. But the enemy can work through these people. They can work, you know, God forbid the devil work through me or anybody. Father, we just come against Satan. We come against you, Satan. In Jesus' name, we cast out the devils out of people. We cast the devils out of people in Jesus' name. And Joanna, the wife of Chuza, Herod's steward, and Susanna, and many others which ministered unto him of their substance. And when much people were gathered together and were come to him out of every city, he spake by a parable. A sower went out to sow his seed. And as he sowed, some fell by the wayside, and it was trodden down, and the fowls of the air devoured it. And some fell upon a rock. I'm going to let you read the rest of this here. I'm going to get down to verse 9. And his disciples asked him, saying, what might this parable be? And he said, unto you it is given to know the mysteries of the kingdom of God, but to others in parables, that seeing they might not see, and hearing they might not understand. Now the parable is this: the seed is the word of God. This is why I love to sow the seed of the word of God. I send it out into the airwaves, send it out into people's homes right now. I send it out into families, into marriages, into situations where the devil is really got a foothold, a stronghold. I take authority over you, Satan, in these homes and marriages and peoples, individuals and children, in teens, in young adults, in the elderly, even in the elderly. I come against you, Satan, in Jesus' name, and I loose God's word into you and into the situation. It might not even be you watching this video, but I send it beyond this video into people's lives, out into the atmosphere, out into the world, out into our country, in the name of Jesus. Those by the wayside. Okay, so now the parable is this: the seed is the word of God. Those by the wayside are they that hear, then cometh the devil and taketh away the word out of their hearts. We bind you, Satan, from taking the word out of the hearts of people, lest they should believe and be saved. Father, we pray for their salvation, that they will believe in Jesus' name. They on the rock are they which, when they hear, receive the word with joy, and these have no root, which for a while believe, and in a time of temptation fall away. And that which fell among thorns are they which, when they have heard, go forth and are choked with cares and riches and pleasures of this life, and bring no fruit to perfection. But those on the good ground are they which in an honest and good heart, having heard the word, keep it, and bring forth fruit with patience, 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 patience. No man, when he hath lighted a candle, covereth it with a vessel, or putteth it under a bed, but setteth it on a candlestick, that they which enter in may see the light. For nothing is secret, nothing, nothing, nothing is secret, not even in the government. At the highest levels, nothing is secret. For nothing is secret that shall not be made manifest. God manifest, manifest, Lord, manifest the secrets, the deception, the lies in the media, any government officials doing deception and lies. Neither anything hid that shall not be known come abroad. I'm not against government. I'm against political operatives in that are acting like, you know, I'm not going to go there right now. You can just know what I'm saying. I'll talk in parables just like Jesus. Take heed therefore now how you hear. For whosoever hath, to him shall be given, and whosoever hath not, from him shall be taken even that which he seemed to have. Father, I just come to you right now, Lord, and lift up this day and this time in your word, and I pray you would send your word out into people's lives, Lord, into homes and marriages and businesses and government officials, and the homeless, and the veterans, and the border patrol. Father, 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 help the border patrol. We come against murders. We come against suicide. We come against fighting in the house. We bind you, Satan, from marriages and households where things are happening, where people are addicted. We bind addictions to alcohol and drugs and pornography. We bind you, Satan. You are bound in Jesus' name. We thank you, Father, for a blessed evening. Protect us. Provide. Make a way where there seems to be no way. Give us your strength. Your strength, Father. And your grace is always sufficient. Provide every need, Lord. Small and large. And we give you all the praise and glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Okay.